Yeah, so I'm Catherine Nelson. I'm Vice President of Communications for SpaceX. Today we are targeting a launch at 8:35 p.m. tonight from Launch Pad 40 at Cape Canaveral, which is where we stand right now. The Dragon spacecraft and the Falcon 9 rocket has just gone vertical in preparation for that flight. It is the first of 12 official cargo resupply missions to the International Space Station that we're doing for NASA, and we hope to have a great flight tonight.